slaps it in its face. It gobbles anything from the east to the west,
or anywhere from north to south.
It's really hard to figure, it just keeps getting bigger and shoves stuff in its mouth. But wait, there may be some use for this gluttonous eating fiend. So hey, let's feed it some rubbish and we'll keep dear Shelly's insides clean.
So the Gulpy Wulpies now happen to be a most useful disposal team.
While they munch and they crunch on their rubbish for lunch,
Scramble's dirty chores now a dream.
So instead of letting someone else clean up your mess, give it to the Gulpy Wulpy team.